life is like a book with a thick old plot. You've got to turn every page whether you like it or not. Sometimes the story thickens and you don't want to stop, but then you come to the part where your heart just drops. You can't rip out the pages or rewrite the book, and when it comes to the ending, you're not allowed to look. I've been reading my book now for so many years. I've read through adventures and I've read through tears. I read about a woman whose life I cast. I read about two weak people who grew up too fast. I read about some people who grew old and gray. I read about some no longer with us today.
Thank you.